Okay, it's once again a perspective of what life really supposed to be look like. Miserable, naughty, and all fun. But Feminine YouTube is not one of them.